Another video. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Also like this video. All your support is highly appreciated, and let's get right into it. So if you haven't watched all my other videos, I suggest you go watch them. They're really, really good. I had fun recording them, and I can guarantee they'll make you laugh. Also, if you've got any intros you would like me to do, please leave it in the comments, and I'll pick one intro for each video that I do, and as well as a shout out. Okay, so let's see my teammates. Gabriel. Oh, we've got another player. We've got Fred something. Let's go. Let's go. Fighting alone. Oh my gosh, up the stairs, really? Where's this one? No, the other way. We're in the wrong way. Why don't you just tell me, Gabriel? Ah, I saw a red marker somewhere here. Okay, so right now we're losing. We win on this game. Man. Come on. Let's jump through the tree. Come on, team. I'm having a sucky team today. Let's do some sort of formation. Hey guys, 17. Another 33 more to go. Let's get this going. Guys, please don't forget, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe and all that good stuff. Also, tell me how your quarantine is going. I know we're all having to stay indoors. So tell me what you're doing. Playing games like me, or still working, or... I really want to hear from you guys, so please do comment. Also share the video if you enjoyed it. You never know, maybe your friends will enjoy the video as well. And also, it really helps the channel grow as well. It's really, really appreciated. Okay, so we win about 28, they've got 24, they haven't noticed really. We are the blue team and we are winning by 3. Come on. Correction, 4. Come guys, I can't keep saving you. Oh, okay, so we won by 32. Yay, I'm the lead player. Okay, so it was... I think Gabriel was last. Okay, so if you guys enjoyed this video, please hit that like button, share it with your friends, subscribe, and as well as... follow my socials down below. I got a TikTok, I got social media, everything. Your support is highly appreciated. And thank you. Hope you have a beautiful day. Peace.